green anaconda head. And he's not actually green because when you store him in alcohol, he loses his color. And we don't have enough room to store 17 feet of snake, so we just have the head. And he can eat anything from fish all the way up to deer if he wants to. Many people don't know that we actually have soft-shell turtles. So instead of their hard, bony outer shell, they have a leathery structure, which makes them really, really fast. And so what they lack in defense for their shell, they make up in speed. And another cool characteristic of these is they have these really long noses. And they'll actually stick their nose up above the water, take a little breath, and then sink back down. And they usually bury themselves in the sediment at the bottom of the lakes. These are alligator snapping turtles. They get up to 400 pounds, so this wouldn't be anywhere near what they can get up to. The cool thing about these is their tongue. They're called vermiform tongues, and it looks like a little worm. So they actually sit at the bottom of lakes and things. And they wiggle their tongue around and wait for like a fish to come by, and then they'll just snap. We use 70% ethanol to preserve our specimens. 70% ethanol prevents degradation of the specimens, bacteria, and mold. One of my jobs, as well as Steve Rogers here, is to maintain the concentration at 70%. So we'll go and we'll check all the jars and make sure that they haven't dipped below or above